was in the hospital for about a month, and they pretty much told me that, you know, you're going to have to do something else. Your body, you're not going to be able to, you know, work out or compete again like that. It's just, you know, your body's going to do too much. And this is my passion. This is what we do. You know what I mean? Like, how can I live my life and not even be able to work out? Doctors tell me I can't even work out. Right. It took me 3 weeks to get out of bed to be able to walk. And I had to walk with my IV and around the hospital. My workout was just to walk around my ward in my hospital. You know?
I know what that feels like.
It's kind of a good feeling, eh?
You know, a lot of times I've said, you know, people told me, it'd be okay if you give up. You've done a lot, you know. You've been through a lot, you know, accidents and injuries and stuff like that. You know, it's okay if you can't keep going. We understand.